Oil and gas wells are complex machines in need of constant inspection to ensure that they are working correctly. Traditionally, this is done by someone driving site to site, inspecting the well in person. What if there was a way to monitor these oil wells remotely? Think of our sensor as a stethoscope monitoring the oil well heartbeat. This leads to real-time data, reduced environmental footprint, and massive efficiency gain for the well operator. At Acoustic Wells, we are revolutionizing the oil industry, one well at a time.
Good afternoon, MIT. I am Sebastian, CEO and founder of Acoustic Wells. I met Don working in Texas. He owns 600 wells and has 12 workers who, every morning at 5 a.m., fire up their truck and drive across the countryside to inspect the machinery. So what's Don's problem? The issue is that those wells have to be constantly adjusted. If they're pumping too slow, you leave oil on the ground and could make more money. If they're pumping too fast, you run out of oil, you start to ingest the natural gas deep underground. This is then either flared or vented at the surface, which creates a huge carbon footprint for the well. In addition, the pump is running dry and will fail in a matter of months instead of years and cost up to $100,000 to fix. There are thousands of people just like Don in the US who collectively own 85% of the 1 million producing wells. Those wells are old, they require a lot of attention and constant repair, and we can save them $6 billion. In addition, we can cut by millions the amount of methane that they emit. So how do you do this? We have an amazing team. Eric was an investment banker in Houston in the energy sector. Louis built the cloud backend of a couple IoT startups in the Valley. Charles and myself are both PhD and postdoc at MIT with experience from the oil and gas industry. And I'd like to thank TK, Nico, Lily, and our amazing interns this summer. So we have a unique sensor that is very similar to a stethoscope. The same way a doctor can diagnose your heart by listening to it, the pump, the heart deep underground in the well, emits sound that we record at the surface and analyze in real time. The signal is very, very similar to a heart EKG. We've already tested and proven this technology in 30 wells across Oklahoma, Texas, and Louisiana. This sensor is packed into an IoT end-to-end solution. We've built very low energy, very simple to install system that automatically communicate with one another through a mesh network, process the data on the edge, beam it to the cloud, where it is then displayed to the user via a dashboard. This allows us to not only increase the production of the wells, but drastically reduce the failure rate and the maintenance costs of the equipment, in addition to eliminating most of the leaks that occur at the wellhead. The market is enormous. This is a picture of West Texas. You can see more than 2,000 wells, every little white dot. We'll save each producer $3 million annually, and we'll charge them a monthly fee per machine that is monitored, in addition to an upfront cost for our hardware. The payback is very quick, and the data we record will be useful for future analysis. We can cut by 250 million tons the amount of CO2, the carbon footprint of those wells, mainly by reducing the amount of methane they leak or flare, but also by reducing the amount of miles they drive every day to inspect the equipment. We've already done a lot of work. Last May, we won the MIT 100K competition. We have signed one letter of intent and two master service agreements with producers in Texas, which adds up to more than 1,000 wells. And we have our first patent and are working on two more for the fall season. So, help us make a difference. We are looking for angel investors and crack engineers in ECS. Come talk to us after. Thank you.